Hello, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to the next part of my Pokémon Snakewood Let's Play. I think I'm getting close to the end. What do you guys think? Anyway, the sound will be gone for 1 second because I'm opening something. Yes, I need help in order to get through this part of the game. That's what I'm quickly gonna try to do. If you also don't know how to get through this part, follow my lead because I got a map! I feel like a pirate. Anyway, if you want to quickly take a look at this map, it looks a little bit something like this, which is rather, well, complex, so to speak. Anyway, this place is like made out of two different levels, you can call them. So yeah, just follow my lead if you want a quick way through this place without getting lost too much. Yeah, because this is quite a hard puzzle. I've also made a tutorial on that, but that tutorial will probably be up afterwards, after this video. Now let's go onwards. I already sort of know this way by this route by heart, so just follow my lead. So yeah, you need to go downwards in the big lines, and you need to go left and right here and there. Now finally here, then we go upwards, then we go to the left twice, or no, maybe at once. Then we keep on going to the right, just until you can't go any further. I think I'm nearly there. We're back on the right track. Now we need to go down here. Yeah, as you can see, this is kind of a hard puzzle. I'm already rushing through this, but yeah, I can do that because it's my Let's Play. Come on, partner, let's have us a showdown. Sure, whatever. Why are you carrying a head? I'd like to know that. Anyway, Shinigami again. Kind of a cool Pokemon. He is wiping the floor off of my freaking Shinigami, which kind of sucks. And actually, someone recently commented on one of the latest videos of mine that I should play with that Rock Lobster. Well, I completely agree. I'm gonna take a look whether Rock Lobster can learn Surf, and if he can, then I'm gonna temporarily get rid of Smirnov. And am I now getting the floor wiped by these freaking Pokemon now? That's not fun. Come on, man. Hypnosis, hit, for fuck's sake. Let's go for Shadow Balls. There's a little bit of damage, you'll go for a freaking Full Restore, because you always do. I freaking hate you. I really do. Oh, damn, I just survived that. That's really nice. Okay, Shinigami, last but not least. I'm just gonna go for a freaking Eruption and hope that I'll be able to kill you. Damn, these Pokemon are hard, man. Look, this freaking doesn't even kill him. You gotta be shitting me. Anyway, Dak Nabbit is what he says. It ain't even high noon. What am I gonna do? I think you're wrong. It's 3:35 p.m., so it is already past noon. Unless, you know, no, just kidding, I'm not gonna start being boring. Or maybe I am boring, I don't know, what do you guys think? I for one, I'm really happy that I'm finally able to wrap this series up, so to speak. I really love this series. I was always not looking against, or not really hating, the... How can I put this in nice words? I always liked making episodes. Oh, what's this? I suppose it's no good wondering where this water is coming from since we're on the 6th floor. I just don't care anymore. Huh. I guess there's only one thing to do. And he just jumps in the water. That's kind of a suicide act, isn't it? What the hell? Can I grab this ladder? No, I can't. Why, thank you, game person who made this. Why am I not surprised to be here? Oh yeah, this is the submarine again. Ah, I knew I was gonna go there again. Anyone here? Sure. No reply, that's weird. Usually, Usher shows up pretty quickly. Well, I think Usher is gonna fuck me in the arse again. Because everyone does. All my supposed friends all fuck me in the arse big time at one point in the game. So now I think it's this captain's turn. Angel Laboratories, login. Username, password, yeah, I don't know their usernames. Still no sign of Usher, come to think of it. Don't I usually fall into the cargo hold? Hello, what was that? Just my imagination, then. This place gives me the creeps. Yeah, sure, it does. This game is a really good game. I really enjoyed making this series. I was never really looking against making this episode. I was never like, oh no, I still gotta make a Snakewood episode. Oh, fuck my life, I hate that series. I never had that sentiment towards it. This seems to be kind of useless, this part. What the hell, where am I supposed to be going? This is stupid. There aren't any more doors, so where do I go from here? I can help with that. Ha, readying warp. Who said that? Yeah, who did? Oh, yeah, okay, now I'm being warped again. People always play with my mind, it's not funny. Anyway, there is a boat here. That's kind of a cool boat. I want that boat. Shame is I can't really go inside it or anything, since it's really small. Repel more off, but I think I don't need any. Oh, never mind, I do. Okay, time to go through this place. What is this? Oh, I can actually switch Pokemon and shit now. This is this place, I remember. Frankly, I'm quickly gonna take a look at that freaking Rock Lobster, which I caught a couple of episodes ago. He's carrying the Heart Disc... What? What is he carrying? That doesn't make sense. He is carrying the Heart Disc Solo. I'm quickly gonna pull that item back in my bag because I want to take a look what it does. An ancient single by Orifice of Nefarious Purpose. I guess I'll just keep it. I really don't know. Okay, now let's take a look. Can he learn Surf? Where are my TMs? Here they are. If he can learn Surf, then I guess I'll give him a go. Who knows? Yeah, he can learn Surf. Awesome. Let's take a look. I'll get rid of Block, at least. Yep. There you go. I'll also take a look at his stats. That way I can teach him good moves. I'm really looking forward to playing with that Pokemon, but he's a little underleveled, which kind of sucks. Anyway, his physical attack is really good. Well, maybe for a level 50 Pokemon, I don't really know whether it's good or not. You know, he also knows Guillotine, which has 30 accuracy, but it is a one-shot kill. But then again, he's kind of low level, so he won't even survive long enough until the actual hit lands. Anyway, can he learn Psychic? No, he can't. Can he learn Ice Beam? I don't think he can. Oh, he actually can. Awesome. That's a pretty cool thing, although his special attack isn't really the greatest. I'll get rid of Guillotine because I can't really rely on that move. Maybe Blizzard would have been better. I don't know, man. I really don't. Frankly, he doesn't have that many physical moves, which kind of sucks. Should I play with this Pokemon or not? That's the big question. Anyway, what's this? This Pokeball dispenser might be coaxed into operation with a whack from the Arclight Spanner. Whack it? Sure. Some balls fell out. Oh. I can just get like an infinite amount of Pokeballs, which is kind of cool. Okay, maybe it's a slight waste of time since I already have enough Pokeballs. Oh damn! Now I got 24, man. That's a lot. What the hell? There's a bed over here. Well, that's kind of weird. Anyway, maybe I shouldn't play with that freaking dragon just yet. Maybe I will never get to actually play with him. I don't know. I mean, frankly, he's not really that good yet, and my current Pokemon are better, so yeah, let's just go onwards. Okay, I think I need to go here. Oh, what's this? A rock concert? You fool! It's not just a concert, it's Sumeka! It is! Oh my god, I'm so lucky to be here, I've got a watch! Who is Sumeka? Listen up, everyone, this is going to be Sumeka's last concert! What? No, don't break up, I'm sorry, our minds are made up, but we're going to leave you with our greatest hit song. And they all cheer. Cats, 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 cats. Oh yeah! Dogs. Oh no, it's from the Seven Brothers. They made that. Oh no, they started that song. Oh boy, it's like the freaking Cup song all over again. Dogs, 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 dogs. Oh yeah! Mice, 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 mice. Oh yeah! Elephant, elephant! Oh, for fuck's sake. Oh. So sad. This is the last time Sumeka will ever play, and it's just so sad and beautiful. I won't let the halcyon years of their existence go to waste. I'm going down there to see them off. Yeah, sure, whatever. I'm going down there if I can, but I can't, unfortunately. Well, how awkward. That song sucks balls. Apparently my character disagrees there. Okay, well, there are doors, and they're locked. That's usually not good. This is my last chance. I have to get to Sumeka before they break up forever. I bet the entrance to the concert is behind that steel door. Oh, well, that's really nice. Why did you bother talking to this door? It won't talk back. Oh, I see what you did there. Okay, so apparently, my awesome character turned into a 17-year-old fangirl, comparable to One Direction fangirl, so that's not good. Anyway, what's this? A trash can labeled property of Lieutenant Search, and surprisingly, there's nothing but trash. Yeah, that is because Lieutenant Search is trash. He is. Anyway, what am I supposed to be doing here? Is it like from that gym where I have to like find... Yeah, find a special one with like a lever or a button, and then find another one right next to it? Frankly, I'm constantly looking, but I don't really see anything now. There is nothing but trash here, how nice. I'm sure that it has to do something with these freaking... With these freaking things. These freaking trash cans, but what the hell, man? I'm not finding anything. There is nothing but trash. Okay, well, that's not good. Anyway, let's go back. Well, can I go anywhere, actually? Oh, hello there, Magneton. Good day to you. I'm a little confused. And I'm confused a lot of times. Now give me a second, I might be able to figure it out. Okay, I was just randomly clicking these freaking trash cans. I can't really make a tutorial on this. And I found a bone keyring. Okay, maybe I can open a door with that. A skeleton key appeared in a puff of ectoplasm. And I get the skeleton key. Sure, I'll use it. The skeleton key is shaking on the lock. It won't keep the door open for long. You better hurry. Okay, well, a key is telling me to hurry up. That's usually the point where I'm quite fucked. What the? Kid, beat it! Damn it, I was so close. Wait, I have an idea. Okay, here goes. Oh, and I'm climbing down these things now. Whew, that was scary. Hope I'll never have to do that again. Yeah, sure, or no. I mean, battling dangerous people who want to, yeah, who are after your life, versus climbing down a freaking metal object of like, 8 feet high. I mean, what's the scariest? What would you prefer? Anyway, hope I'll never have to do that again. But now, I'm here, Sumika, wait! Yeah, Sumika? First I'm gonna talk to the girl because I'm straight. Oh my god, it's Moxie, the legendary harpsichordist for Sumika. Yeah, I saw you climb down the boulders. I respect that. Here, have my autograph. But you never give autographs. I know, but tonight is the last concert ever. I'm going to die tomorrow morning, so here, take it. Thanks, but please don't die. It's too late. My lifespan is short compared to you humans. I have lived a good life. I regret nothing. And I get Moxie's autograph. How nice. Ah. I think this is a glitch of some sort. Oh. Oh. Great. Now, I can re-go there, I guess. What? I don't need another autograph. One is enough to make this night special forever. Oh, okay. I'm really like a fangirl or something. Like, oh, I got an autograph for Harry Styles. Ah, I'm so lucky. Or something along the likes of that. Anyway. I really have no clue where I'm going. Quiz machine starting. Proceed with quiz. Well, sure. I'm kind of smart. Gamer questions. There is no cow level. That's not even a question. There is no cow level. No, there is not. Has Yoshimitsu's sword ever been cursed? Sure it has. Fire is better than octopus. No, it's not, because octopus is linked to water. It's impossible to be Rokaku Goji? Sure. Your answer is unsatisfactory. Oh, for fuck's sake. Okay, first I'm just gonna say yes. Oh. What? Oh yeah, answer is not satisfactory. Okay, so, I got three of them right, so there is no cow level. This sword has been cursed, and fire is not better than an octopus, but it is definitely possible to be Rokaku Goji. Okay. Clearing path, path cleared. The next quiz! Okay, I'm actually liking this. Music questions. Did she in fact see the skater? This literally has nothing to do with freaking music. Anyway, yes, she did. Yes, she saw the skater boy. In the song Tokyo, he thinks he has broken his heart again and also lost love again. Sure, your answer is unsatisfactory. Okay, I'm sent back. And do I have to... Oh, damn, this is gonna take a long time. I think this quiz is about the freaking Umeka group that was, like, in the floors below, of which I got an autograph now. Anyway, there is no cow level. The sword has been cursed. Fire is not better than octopus, and you can be Rokaku Goji. Oh, fuck, you can't. Fuck my life. Fuck, I'm failing. There is no cow level. Yes. No. No. Yes, okay. Then the first one was... Yes, she saw the skater boy. And this was a no. What do the pillows want to wake up? Is it a duck? Sure. Fuck! Fuck! Okay, I could actually cheat concerning this, which is actually what I'm gonna be doing from now on. No cow level, sword big cursed, fire is not better than octopus, and you cannot be... Or can you? No, you cannot. Yeah, okay. Now I'm just gonna, like, save state, here you go, and that way whenever I fail, I won't have to memorize the other answers anymore. Well, anyway, she saw the skater boy, that was a no, and here she did not want to wake up ducks. My favorite song on Miho Hattori's album, Ecdysis, is Walking City, sure, unsatisfactory, and now this is where I just go back to this place. She saw the skater boy. No. No. Yes. Ah, fuck! It's a no. I'm so retarded, man. My memory is literally so bad. Okay, yes. No, no, no. Oh, fine. Professor K plays many songs. Yeah, this is actually kind of boring. Oh, now it's a no. Sigh. Sure. Yes. No. 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 Yes. Oh. You know what? I'm just gonna save state again. To qualify as a wild challenger, there is no need for any tricky style. Okay, now I'm just going back here. Did you know? The songs Cats, 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 made famous by Sumeka, originated from Invisbu. Sure. All questions correct. Damn, this is gonna get hard, man. It really is. Question machine starting. Proceed with quiz. Sure. Asks Hoenn questions. The zombie outbreak happened in 2010? Unsatisfactory. Nope. Hoenn joined the UN in 1974? Yes. So it's no? Yes. Just gonna save state. Mr. Briney used to be in the Sino Navy. Hoenn's most famous writer was Tancred the Lantamante. Unsatisfactory again. So yes, it was part of the Navy. And this is a no. Save state. Hoenn was unified in 1870. True. Yes. Lilycove, Rosbury was the capital. Unsatisfactory. So this is 1870, and that's a no. The last president of Hoenn was Marcus Cuticle. Unsatisfactory. Yes. An old Hoennian proverb says that you should never trust a goose. Is this a good idea? Sure. N.C. Prots was from Hoenn? No. All questions correct. Okay, this is gonna get hard, man. I mean, literally, I mean, yeah, there are so many questions that it takes away from the joy of this. I mean, at the beginning it was funny, but now it's like, okay, random made-up stories about random made-up things. General trivia. Millipedes have many legs. No. Think about it from the millipede's point of view. He doesn't think he has a lot of legs. He thinks you have very few legs. Unless you're a millipede, of course. Then I don't know what I'm talking about. What the fuck, man? Sure, proceed with the quiz. No, they don't have many legs. Potato? Yeah, potato. Do you know what firking is? No, I don't. Dost thou shake rams? I dost shake rams every day. Who do you think you are to be some shaker of rams? That's a licensed profession, goddammit. Well, who says that I don't have a freaking license for this? Anyway, they don't have any legs. Definitely potato. I do not know what firking is, and I do not shake rams because this gentleman does not allow me to. The owl and the panther shared a pie, yes or no? Yeah, why not? First, fifth, fourth, sharp, nine, fourth, first. What use? What, you know, no. Obviously you don't know your blues, I spit on you. Profusely. Okay, so that was a reference to music or something. Anyway, they share a pie, and for some reason it says yes. Los rapes son capaces de montar una bicicleta. Is that sound? Does it have something to do with freaking grapes? Having a bicycle or something? No puedes, son rapes. Oh, for fuck's sake, man. Oh, fuck, it was a yes. Yes, yes. No. Yet again, I give you a stupid question. Is this a trick question? Yes. Father William can balance an eel on the tip of his nose, yes? Can he? No, he can't. You just don't learn, do you? You must have ever so many lessons left. Okay, then. He doesn't. Oh, no, he does. Fuck, he does. Is this the last question? No, it's not. There you go, question 11. Is the Cutlerine laughing at you right now? Yes, I bet he is. Of course he isn't. He doesn't even know that you're playing this right now. He might even be asleep for all I know. Hell, if he doesn't know who you are, how can he be laughing at you? That was just a moronic answer. Why are they freaking messing with me? Okay, so he can't balance the eel. Oh, he can, but fuck my life. He can. Not the last question. And he's not laughing at me. Finally. Finally. I'm through this place. A magic orbit crate. No. No! You freaking game creator! Oh, I hate you so much, man. I really do. Oh, boy. I freaking despise you. Why would you make that? Oh, that's just so cruel, man. So cruel. Anyway. Now we're back here. Can I actually surf on this thing? Yes, I can. Well, I don't really have any reason to, but yeah, anyway, let's heal up my Pokémon. The wounds of the Pokémon were completely healed. Your band of merry men are all down. You're next. Again, it's with these freaking way too hard... Oh, you know Ice Beam, Stitcher. I didn't really see that one coming. Well, I know Ice Beam too. But you know Psychic, for fuck's sake. How nice. Let's go for freaking ghost moves, I suppose. But first I'll try to put... Oh, I'm frozen solid. How nice. This is freaking nice. Brilliant. Just brilliant. This freaking Stitcher is... For fuck's sake, man, these things are way too hard. Ice Punch, yeah, you know, Psychic, should have seen that one coming. Iron Slam, I suppose. Oh, Full Restores, should have seen that one coming. Oh, this thing actually did kill him. Now we got Shinigami, whom is a fighting Psychic Pokemon. Eruption will do some damage. Iron Slam actually does more damage. Oh, that's pretty cool. You're dead now. Nottingham. No, you are too merry for me. Okay, well, damn, man, these puzzles are really hard. I don't know why I'm constantly like overwriting states. Maybe I should stop doing that. Okay, I think I'm running out of freaking potions, which is not really the best thing in the world. If I do, no, I still got 41 full restores, which is reasonable. Let's do some revives, I guess. Dang, man, these things can do some damage. Fuck my life. Maybe I should put my Amputeg up front. Anyway, full restore. Let's just use all these freaking valuable full restores on all my freaking not so valuable Pokemon because they suck. There you go. Next one up. The battle zombie did a fancy ninja move of some sort. Time to battle. Oh, it's the Gorlax again. Well, that's a lovely thing, to be honest. Oh, looks like I have a little problem. Now, you're gonna go for a freaking potion of some sort, so I'm just gonna switch to my fighting Pokemon. Here you go, full restore. I saw that one coming. Sky uppercut. Oi! Why wasn't I able to do my move? I mean, you just went for block, which disables me, which makes it impossible for me to escape. But that shouldn't happen. What the hell? Okay, I guess I'll just have to go onwards. Amputeg, you take over with your Iron Slams, which barely does any damage. Snorlax has the Thick Fat ability, which means that fire moves will not do a single bit of damage. Oh, my attack misses all the time. How nice, no PP left. Eruption at least finishes you off. Next up, we got Poliwraith, who is probably weak to GLaDOS, but then again, you have a fighting move, so that's not too good. You know, Mind Reader, but I'm gonna kill you now. Oh, no, I'm not, because you put me to sleep. I should have seen that one coming, but you're dead now. Swish, swish! Sure, whatever. Now, let's heal up my Pokemon again. Damn, man, these freaking zombies are really, they're making me use up all my items, and that's not good, man. By the time I reach the freaking boss, I think I won't have anything left. I'm here to terrorize this town! You're not in a town, so fuck you. Now, hello there, Anti-Spiral. You are a normal Pokemon, I think. But you're dead now. I'm level 70 as well. Now, next one up is Stitcher. Oh, Stitcher. Amputeg should have been able to beat him, but he has run out of the freaking steel move, which is not really the greatest thing in the world. Let's go to my bro Sid. Ice Punch the shit out of Stitcher, which barely does any damage. Lovely. Ice Beam then, I guess? Oh, yeah, that might kill him, or not. Okay, great. I'm dead. Oh no, I'm not. Okay. Now it's Anti-Spiral again. Oh my god. Amputeg, you do something about it. Yeah. That's good. Well done, Amputeg. No, the sheriff, he is too strong. Yep, I know, he is. Am I the sheriff? Really, you guys are really confusing me. Anyway, it's time for me to reach the freaking boss or whatever, because I'm not going to survive otherwise. Like, if I don't reach the boss after this, I think I'll run out of freaking healing items. Woo-hee! Well, thankfully, there is a healing kit over there, so I'm not going to have to, like, use all my freaking healing things, all my freaking, healing items anymore. Stitcher now. Ugh, it's that thing again. That thing is so hard to kill, man. It's not even funny anymore. Anyway, time to go for a Ice Beam, which is not gonna kill you, obviously. There you go, you're using a full restore, because I know how these people work. You go for Ice Beam, not very effective, and you are now dead. Tarnation, Tarnation! Finally can heal up my Pokemon. I think that I should probably put my Amputeg up front, because he's like my better Pokemon. The battle zombie vomited lasers, time to battle! Oh, how lovely. Now it's a freaking fire Pokemon he sends out. Well, at least I can use my freaking water move. Water spout. Now it's Electabugs. Well, I guess I'll just go for a freaking earthquake, which kills you. There you go. You choked on a laser and you're dead now or something. Medical kit, let's go onwards. I've run out of jerks. Time to battle. Oh, so it seems like the guy who was creating this ROM hack was temporarily sort of out of jokes or something. So he just admits that. Yeah, I kind of respect that. Anyway, time to kill your ass, a Zombaril. If the game would let me. Yes, it does. Okay, you're dead. Yuck. Which is probably muck, I think. So I'm just gonna switch out to my Dexter. I'm also gonna have to end the episode now. Thank you for watching. Hopefully you guys enjoyed it. At least I did a lot of puzzles. I don't know whether it's that productive or not, but I mean, I'm going at the fastest rate as I can, so frankly, I'm doing my best here. Oh, it seems like I have reached something, but that's for the next episode. Thank you for watching, and goodbye.